I hope that mic, we can't have mic unfortunately because of the old social distancing, not on camera anyway, but it's great to see you. I'm going to let you come in now and talk about, Sporting Bears for the Royals and Scouts.
Thank you very much, Nick, and again, thanks for this opportunity to let us be here today. It's always a privilege. First of all, before we talk about the Sporting Bears, thank you very much for those lovely videos from the FABC about the survey results of what Classic Car Industry looks like. The world's biggest survey, judging by the way this auction's been running, you can see that Classic Car World is looking rather buoyant at the moment. Thank you very much to the Classics Boys and their projects, Danny Hopkins, that was brilliant. And you can see the Sporting Bears video playing out, so that would have played out. So you should have given a little bit of highlight of what the Sporting Bears do. Thank you very much to the FABC for the £100 pledge, £250 from Peter James Insurance, another £250 from Kingdee Tools, thank you guys. We've got an amazing total, of which I want to tell you at the end, and I want to tell you now, but we're in the thousands, okay? We've already raised so far, we're in the thousands. But we're going to raise even more thanks to the generosity of Nick and everyone at Silverstone Auctions with this little mini that's coming up. All the proceeds will be going to the Sporting Bears motorbike. Every single penny of that will be distributed towards children's charities. Now, who are the Sporting Bears? They're people dressed very much like me. This is my Sporting Bears hoodie. They appear at car shows up and down the country. And for just a few pounds, you can jump in the passenger seat in your dream car, your dream ride, your go-go drive. And at the end of it, you'll have a big smile on your face. You'll be taking a load of pictures. You'll make everyone jealous. And you can sat on beside somebody in an Aston Martin DB5, a Ferrari, an MGA, and a Mini. And at the end of it, every single penny raised goes to children's charities. It doesn't get used for fuel, they don't use it for staying in hotels, there's no administration cost. 100% of all the proceeds goes to the Sporting Bears. So we've got this incredible lot that Nick has very kindly said that we can have. This little Mini is a 95 Rover Mini. As he says, it's the MC30, the right Monte Carlo 30th anniversary edition, to celebrate Paddy Hopkirk's historic win at the 1964 Rally of Monte Carlo. I've been around the car, I've seen the car, and to be honest with you, I'm going to put starting bid in, that's where it's going to start with me, because it's such a good car. But I expect it to go for a lot of money to somebody out there who's going to enjoy it. So good luck, everything!
Thank you very much indeed, and I'm going to make a start before I can find on this myself. I should probably talk about this deeply, but I'm going to go myself. Mike, what's your opening bid, please?
Opening bid, 10 grand.
Right, that's a good one. Why not?
Just give me 10 grand.